But what a hot button issue about, is Black Friday on Friday or does it start the day before? Costco taking a stand and really bucking the trend here, saying their workers deserve a holiday, declaring Thanksgiving is for family and the workers should have that opportunity. And they say Black Friday will be Black Friday, but it'll be on Friday. So they're not into this whole moving the mad rush for Black Friday onto Thanksgiving as so many other stores are doing. Now, I know, you know, in the fight here, Lynn, a lot of people say, well, you know, they ask for volunteers. Stores ask for volunteers. They do, but they don't usually get enough volunteers to actually cover the day. And there are people who have to come in.
I love this. Money expert Jen Westhoven saying these workers will be home with their families. That's always difficult. You know, but some people say, I would rather work and get the holiday overtime and we'll celebrate Thanksgiving another day.
Well, they can work at a different store. There'll be plenty of openings for them. But yeah, it's been such a hot issue. And I wonder too, although some people might say, well, I'll go someplace else. Some people might say, I'm going to shop at Costco because I support them on a different day.